This is Blair's fifth pregnancy. Of course, our first time with twins, but this is the first time I've seen her at around 4 or 5 months be as large as she is normally at 9 months. I'm a bit concerned of what these twins are going to look like at 9 months.